Why did you name your desktop COVID-19?
Why did you name your name COVID-19?
So when you use the auto tuner, do you have to like sing to make it sound right?
Nah, not really. But it just sounds really weird if I talk.
You're probably gonna die.
Probably, yeah.
So
you guys seem to die a lot.
I guess when Cal joins in, we'll go on a rescue mission.
This must be what it's like when like a cast member comes in to like a show in like season 3.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Like, oh, I've been watching this and now I'm in it. I'm like fucking Danny DeVito on It's Always Sunny.
I prefer like when actors like don't give a fuck about a show and then they're paid to go on it and they're just like, "All right, well, here we go."
That makes the show worse though.
No, it's great. Where's the downside? You know, I should probably film a fucking intro.
Yeah, you probably should.
Probably a good idea.
There's mad fucking Zambos.
Hi guys, welcome back to the thing. It's been a little bit since we've done this, but today we have more than just Cal with us. We have Perk. And of course he hasn't played with us yet, so we have to go save his ass.
Hello.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
God damn it.
Oh no, not yet.
Has not failed yet. And if you follow the ocean, you'll eventually find us, but...
Well, you guys are... One of you guys is a green arrow, no?
I'm not able to get in.
No, the green arrow is true north.
Okay. So which true direction do I need
to be
to go
fair, in? Though, if you go north, you'll eventually find us. All right, so you'll see that hallway. You go in and destroy that dirt block.
Swiggity swooty, I'm coming for that booty.
The hallway?
Yeah, you should have walked past like a stone hallway.
Hello, seeker.
Hello, Bacal.
Can I just break one of these blocks on top?
You can. Where are you?
I'm just trying to figure out the best approach.
Oh,
Hyper.
Yeah, that long hallway there. Yeah, destroy the dirt. There you go. Problem solved.
Look at that, dude. Effortless.
Problem solved.
So, I had a dumb idea. Because I know Cal wants to improve our farm.
Okay.
But, like, our, zombie farm?
Yeah, okay. That farm, not our, like, you know, food.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
but
definitely
going
to improve that.
But I want to improve that farm.
You guys have, like, a shank or something I can get?
We have some iron in this chest up here, right here.
I've got a sword for you. Just give me a second. I gotta turn this down. This audio is terrible.
But I
Where you at, Perk?
I'm up top.
Up top? Okay.
I have the dumb idea of running out there and building a barrier wall around our house.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, so we can actually have a bunch of land and torch it up.
So, here. This is what I was thinking. We'll build like a temporary dirt perimeter around our base.
Oh, I have a lot of cobble, so we can just use that.
Okay, cobble works. And then I'm gonna take water and have the zombies go down and below, like from the outside, and have like a canal system underneath, and get some soul sand and put them all up into one source and have them shoot up, drop down into one singular spot so that we can just AFK hit them.
So, I have an idea for a wall around the perimeter.
Run and don't die?
No, so if we get some dirt and I build like straight out from the roof, I can just build straight down and then slowly work my way around so we can build up a wall. Then we just kill what's inside and then we'll have more space and we can expand it as we need to since we'll already have, you know, a perimeter set up.
So how are you going to build down from the top?
So you just walk out and then place on the side, and then once I get to a spot where I can place on the ground flat, since I'll be above the zombie,
okay.
You know what I'm saying?
So you're basically saying just build your way out, and then once you get far enough, just drop it down.
Drop it down, and then sort of work my way back in.
Drop it like it's hot.
But that won't work around all sides.
Well, it will once we start placing the blocks, and I can jump down a level. Because these guys are only a block and a half high, so I don't know if they can hit you from two blocks up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I think... I mean, like, worst comes to worst, I die, and then I just come back.
Right.
Yeah. You know.
Alright, we should be able to place a block on this next level.
You have, can I grab some cobblestone?
No, we actually cannot. Do what?
Can I grab some cobblestone or something?
Oh, I can toss you some here in a second.
I need food as well.
Okay, I literally can't even place it on that block. Are you shitting me?
There should be food in one of the chests up there.
I'll take a look.
Berk, I don't think your idea is perfect because, like, I'm only like 3 blocks off the ground and I can't place a block down there.
Well, in reality, you could just jump down and then just place blocks and jump.
Yeah, that's like a good idea. That would work. Let me kill the Zambos.
Are there more chests downstairs?
Nah, just up here.
Okay.
There's some bread up here if you want it.
I'm just blind. Oh, here it is. Everything's got like a different texture, so.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm gonna grab some cobblestone. And I'll grab some dirt as well.
We're wanting to build it this far out.
We don't have to build it that far. You want me to show you how it's done?
Yeah, go for it, man.
How much cobble do we have?
I've got one stack and then a stack of dirt.
I have a few stacks on me. Like, 8. Okay.
You have some torches? Right.
Here. Yeah, I do. I made a fair amount. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I just need to fucking do it this way. Oh, what? Okay. I was gonna get 2 stacks.
Oh, shit, yeah. This is gonna be hell of a lot of room.
I don't think it needs to be this far out. Like, we could probably put it, like, right here. And then we'll kind of square it off.
Yeah. We can keep what we built out there, though, just for future reference.
You don't have the broken legs, man.
Oh, I broke my leg.
Oof. Rip.
Why is everything darkness? Okay.
It's mad dark. It is mad dark.
Why is everything darkness?
No, like, my screen turned pitch black for me for a second. Like, when I broke my leg, everything just went black.
How it feels to chew 5 gum.
Jesus Christ.
Crunch. You're like, you just need to break the leg.
Yeah.
Bro, I can't see shit. Can somebody pass me a torch?
Wait, do I look any different to you guys?
Where are you?
Well, my FOV is fucked right now, and I am moving at a snail's pace.
You're bleeding.
You look as shitty as you do anyway.
That's fine.
IRL, dude.
Okay, look, this is my sprint speed right now, the broken leg.
Yo, toss me a torch before you hobble your ass back to the base. Oh, fuck it, I'll just take this one.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, getting back to you is going to take in the next 30 minutes.
I just need to be able to see it, though.
Dude, broken legs fucking suck.
As long as I don't accidentally fall, I should be okay. Also, this is gonna require, like, way more stuff than I brought.
Yeah.
Well, I'm storing all my shit in this chest. So if you guys want to grab it, I have a bunch of cobble in there, just please leave my sword. And I'm gonna go commit self-die.
Okay.
Commit self-die.
Well,
I'm gonna keep working
as opposed
on,
to not self-die.
Well, I'm gonna like self-murder myself.
Fuck.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I couldn't have done anything about that. Like, you have no idea how slow I was actually moving. I don't know how we're gonna get any other kind of food though, because wheat takes so fucking long to grow.
We're just gonna make a lot of wheat.
Do these dudes, and then like, do these dudes just drop bones when you kill them?
No.
I think so.
I haven't seen any.
Maybe.
They're fucking, halfway made of them.
Fair enough. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I did forget. Cal, I found a cow skin that's like half cow, half zombie.
Oh wow.
And I was-
You have to send it to me.
Yeah, I was going to before we started recording, but like, I didn't. I was like, you know, if you wanted to use this, it'd be fucking great. I couldn't find, like, a zombie bee. That would've been fucking sick.
Dope.
I don't know what the fuck Perk is supposed to be.
I am a Pokemon trainer. it was an accident, kinda. Well, it wasn't an accident, it's just, you know.
It's just what it is.
It's the way it is, yeah.
I love that we're building this wall out of whatever the fuck we can get our hands on.
Well, for now, like, that's the play, right? And then, like, we can replace it over time. Also, fun fact, I couldn't get close enough to the ground, so it's actually the perfect height for them to just walk right under it. Ooh, sand, that's a good idea.
Yeah, I have very little of it, though.
So when you build the wall,
Alright, well, I'm dead.
Even if we only get half of the house covered, like half of the perimeter done, like that still blocks out a whole side. We can like map that off. Like, cause I can get these guys' attention, I can run them off, and then come back. You know what I mean? To get them out without us having to go and kill them all.
Yeah.
I might even just jump down right now and fucking, like, cover up these holes. Because it would be so easy to just build like a quick wall.
Plug that hole, man.
The biggest thing is getting the actual resources that we need to build the wall and, of course, torches.
Do we have enough stuff to build?
But, you know, we can just have Mexico build it, so we're good. I knew I heard a fucking skeleton. What the fuck? Since when were there skeletons in this?
I'm telling you, man, there's normal mobs.
Uh-oh. I play sandstone.
What's wrong with that?
I can't wall off our house. I can't wall off our house, Cal.
Oh, fuck.
I don't have any blocks.
I got it.
Fucking hell.
I placed cobblestone as well, just because.
Oh, hey, we do have 55 gravel.
Okay, that'll work too. I'm gonna collect some dirt from the mine.
Yeah, I definitely like how high you're building that wall over there.
Well, you know what? Like, I'm gonna go down at some point and just, like, self-sacrifice and finish it. Like, I'm just gonna run through and just... Because I only need to get the bottom layer, right? Then they won't be able to get in.
You know what's sad is that we are gonna turn, like, all of this into wheat, right?
Probably. And the other thing, too, is, like, I remember watching one of the episodes and you were saying that, like, if you want water, you have to find a source, right?
Not anymore. We have a
canteen.
Yeah, the canteen will, like, automatically purify.
How do you get that?
We already have one.
There's a hole in the downstairs.
Ah, fuck.
I got it.
Oh, and of course, now I'm bleeding out. Alright, well.
What's going on, fellas? What are we getting into here?
I was knocked off my wall. Just oh no, here. Did you block off the wall with stone?
Yeah, why?
Because now I can't get in.
Oh. Well, I don't have a pickaxe, so I'll just break it with my hand.
Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah, you only need one block to block it off. You don't need two.
Well, me and Cal placed them at the same time, so...
Yeah.
Okay. And you learn from, like, the videos. You have to, like, right-click on the things.
Yeah, yeah.
See, look, my YouTube videos do serve a purpose.
I'm learning. Yeah.
Screw you, Mom.
Wait, you have YouTube videos?
I know, right?
You're uploading these to YouTube?
Whoa, dude, that's crazy.
It's alright, none of us live in California, so we're good. I don't need y'all's consent.
Aw, shit.
I'm gonna report you to COPPA.
Wait, hold on, is Canada like is Canada a two-party consent country?
I don't know.
Fucking care, because I'm not in Canada.
Can you get extradited for, for a YouTube video?
can you get outdated? Yes.
Yes.
I mean, I was outdated in the series whenever it came along, so.
Good.
Perk, I'm gonna, like, just let you take over these for now on.
Take over what?
Like, we'll have, like, you know, we'll have you recording all these and, like, you know, like, your fucking face and just upload it to my channel.
Oh, is that right?
Is the door okay now? Oh, nope, I guess not. I fucked the door.
Good, because I'm trying to get in now.
Yeah,
definitely don't want to the door's
gone, and there's zombie in here. Yep, boned. I boned it.
Is there zombie, like, in the house?
There's, like, yeah, he's upstairs.
We'll make it work.
He's following me. He's on the prim- ah!
Fuck! Okay, I almost got it blocked off again. I almost managed to block it off. Son of a bitch. That was the last of our gravel I was holding, too.
It'll still be there, I think.
Your body will last there for a long time, but the stuff in it just starts to go away after a random period of time. This is not going well. Then again, has the series gone well so far?
You know, we did start work on a perimeter, so it's not all bad.
It's fine.
It's all pretty
fucked. Perimeter's
done.
Perimeter is done, and I'm gonna commit die.
Wait, it's done? Like, we're actually secured?
Yeah.
Is there any relevance to the color of, like, the loot piles?
Yeah, they all, like, signify different things. What they signify, I couldn't tell you.
I don't think there is a significance.
I got a ranch chip. They're, like, actually chips. Ranch chips.
Nice.
Delicious.
Are they Doritos?
They did kind of look like it.
There we go. I built a little thing because they were able to climb on top of our house, so I kind of prevented that from happening. Wait, Cal, are you, like, at the hallway?
I'm right in front of you, dude.
Yeah.
I can't even...
I'm trying to clear the path for you, but it's not going to be quick at all.
Get my stuff. Or no.
Both of your bodies are stacked on top of each other. It's like they're napping together, like one's slightly lower than the other.
They're doing the nasty.
Fucking bullshit. Okay.
Oof. Rip Seeker.
They punched me off the roof. How long of that do you have on the sound bit? I expect it to be like a couple seconds.
I found some more seeds. Are they just wheat seeds?
Weed seeds? Yo, get that.
No. Oh,
you had me excited there for a minute.
I would have been excited. I'd have been heading straight back.
Yeah. Yo, dude, I found these weed seeds. Let's go.
We're starting a business.
All it does is make your hunger go down faster, but it's always start growing.
Give me my shit. All right, good. I don't even care about the bodies. I'm coming in.
Oh, I got a fucking wrench.
Awesome. I'm inside the house. I'm
about to beat someone's ass with this shit. Oh, cool. This thing is not blocked off. I am going to die.
Yeah, what? I think we're missing a few things. The house isn't blocked off?
No, where I'm at, I just got destroyed.
Oh, oof. Rip.
I went to one of the generated areas, and I was like, cool, I'm inside, I'm good. And then I turn, and there's a big-ass opening in the wall. Hey, this isn't half bad.
You think that's enough torches?
Yeah, it looks good.
We should be protected, hopefully.
I mean, like, we could probably put them on the walls, but yeah, for now it's fine. I mean, what is this, dude? It's not even symmetrical.
How did we do this last time?
I like how you're worried about if it's symmetrical or not. Like, fuck.
Look, dude, I don't have a lot to live for, so there's just a couple things I'd like to keep intact, you know? So, what can you make with the scrap metal?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
This game teaches you nothing. Also, why is it that when you use a shovel, you're just swinging the entire thing straight down?
That's how you use your shovel.
Polygamy.
Uh-huh.
Wait, we have a frag grenade? Can I throw it?
No. See, I've been, like, saving it for, like...
Get your own.
The day that we need it.
The day that we'll know when it happens. It's gonna be one of those moments where you're like, you guys go. I'll be right behind you.
Like, our base is like being taken.
One of those days.
Our base is like being fucking taken over, and it's like, I got this. And it's like, fucking blow up our own base, the fucking frag grenade.
In the distance, me and Cow are like, no!
Well, see, that won't really work out too well, because, like, I'm the one who's recording everything, so... there couldn't be, like, a story of what you guys did afterwards, because...
You would at least hear it, though. I mean, that's gotta count for something, right?
Fair enough.
Alright. And
what I mean is, like, we can't have, like, a redemption arc. Like, that would just be the end. Like...
Which way is this supposed to be symmetrical?
That would be the end of the series.
I'm out here... doing this.
I was just talking about the torches.
Oh. Okay.
But, yeah, you want me to help you dig?
Yeah.
I've only got my bare hands, away but...
here. There should be iron and sticks upstairs in the...
Cal, what are you working on?
So, I'm building a moat.
Okay, no, Perk, you're with me. I'm just terraforming.
Don't eat me.
I'm not gonna do that little stupid fucking animation again. I don't know what made me fucking think of that, but I literally just looked up, like, a person eating cow. And it was, like, photos of people eating, like, hamburgers. And I'm like, no, I want to see someone, like, actually, like, biting a fucking cow. And I finally found that woman, crazy. And I was just like, you are the chosen one.
it's like those fucking kids from, like, the Capri Sun commercial, and they just throw the cow, like, on the fucking patio, and they just start ripping it apart.
Yeah, man.
So that's just like real life.
But, like, I found that photo, and I can't explain how, like, legitimately happy I was. It was, like, legitimate excitement whenever I found that photo. I was like, this is fucking perfect. And now I'm talking about how I edit my videos in a video I have to edit. We're getting fucking meta.
Yeah, dude, people love that.
Damn, dude, that's meta, bro. People don't want to hear that shit.
Look at all the progress we've made in such a short amount of time.
Wait, hold on. So people like it when you talk about how you edit your videos, right?
No.
So wouldn't it be better if every video we just broke down how I'm editing the video the entire time?
Sure.
Why don't you just record yourself editing it and put it in the video?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I've done to record yourself editing that. Inside of a video.
I've seen people like editing videos like on Twitch, and it's just like, okay.
I mean, I kind of get it, right? Like, if that's not the only thing you do, but if it is, then that's kind of like what.
Yeah. So, now find a spot on this wall where the middle is.
Do we middle as in vertical middle or horizontal?
I don't
middle?
Care.
Yeah, good luck figuring that out.
Purple and Dickler.
Purple and Dickler, hell yeah.
One spot, like
that's
one,
my favorite
one
show
block.
So we do that very much scary. Need to, like, get our wheat farm not under, you know, blocks now.
Hey, dude, if we want to, I've watched enough Walking Dead to know that if we want to live, we need to find a place to call home to protect, you know?
We also need to betray each other constantly for very little motive.
And we also need to make sure that after a few episodes that it goes nowhere and becomes incredibly boring.
Yeah, and we need to kill off a main character that no one really cares about. Hey, Cal.
I'm the new guy. I'm here to actually take your. Oh fuck!
Oh wait!
Got in.
How? Oh, there's a dirt block on the outside wall.
Who did that?
I'm gonna go destroy it. I don't know. Fuck! They knocked me away.
You did that, Seeker.
Oh fuck! You hit me. It's fine. I'll die. All right, it's gone. I got it.
They're still getting in.
How? I destroyed the dirt block.
Okay, we're good.
All right, I'm gonna build up from another side.
I'm gonna make the wall higher here.
Yeah, it is only two, which isn't really the best plan. Okay, I'm fucking dead. And there goes all of my shit. I had all the torches and shit on me.
Where was your body?
Outside the wall on the high side.
Oh, I see that. Yeah, that's a good spot for it.
I like it there.
I'm also dying, so maybe I can, like,
Let's grow some more dead bees.
Here, Cal, can you throw me, like, some blocks here so I can... what I'm gonna do is, like, I'll try and grab...
I'm gonna go grab my shit. It's fine. Like, okay. I have nothing to lose now.
But we just need to find a way... Do you think zombies can climb ladders?
Nah. That's a good idea. Ladders.
Because, like, we gotta find a way to get in easily without getting fucked up. And without letting them
we can
in.
Test it. I've been wanting to go out and pile up some more wood, so...
But, yeah, but first, like you said, test it. Like, build a structure, like, a just straight-up structure, put ladders on it, and see if they can climb it.
Alright, I'm probably gonna get fucked here.
So, am I gonna turn into a zombie when this thing fucking kills me?
Yeah, I don't know how that works.
You'll just die.
Oh, cool.
I've never died to RBI infection. I usually just fucking kill myself.
I feel like I got one of those from some girl in high school.
An RBI. Alright, somehow I managed to get my shit and not get infected or bleeding from all of that. But, alright, I'm back, boys.
You're killing it, dude.
I fucking did it. Well, what is this dirt monstrosity?
So that's...
That's how you get out.
That's gonna be where the zombies go. It's a work in progress.
It looks like you're trying to build, like, a monument.
Yeah,
I was
much.
Thinking it's great for getting out because you can just go right. Oh, okay. Well, help. help, please. I don't know which way. Hello.
What are you trying to do?
Out? I need to get out.
Like into the base or out of the base?
In.
This way.
Why don't you guys do it from the outside? That way, I don't All fuck right. it up and end up letting in. You know.
I don't know what we're doing. You guys do your shit.
Sorry, I messed up your pride and joy monument.
You're good.
I don't understand what you guys are trying to do. Oh, you're trying to like build ladder up and ladder down.
It's definitely not you guys. I thought that this was a fucking Easter egg island head.
It's a zombie killing thing.
It does look like an Easter egg island head.
It's gonna be a zombie killing thing.
It's like
I wanted to make it look cool though.
Can it be like the god that we worship? Like
me want gum gum.
Fuck
remember, guys? You guys fucking, you remember that?
Actually, barely. It's been so fucking long since I've heard that.
But you do.
Oh, shit. That's the fucking guy from, what's his face?
It's like that terrible pirate. Just like, the dude who was told, like, you know, like, he was told, like, you're the worst pirate I've ever heard of. And he goes, but you have heard of me.
That is a different movie, but yes.
No, that's not a movie. That's real life.
No, that's Jack Sparrow.
No, yeah, they put that Who's in the that? Movie. There was a real pirate that said that.
According
he
to
was,
who?
He, I'll fucking look it up. I watched a documentary on the guy like just the other day.
His name is Johnny Depp, dude.
No, it is Johnny not. Depp. Shut the fuck up.
2 hours later.
It was Calico Jack. Fucking finally found it. Calico Jack was
that
the first.
That what you've been doing? We're that's fucking what fighting. Been fucking doing.
Yes, I'm because you're trying to say it's from fucking Pirates of the Caribbean. Like, yeah, yeah. It was pirates. In. It was in fucking Pirates of the Caribbean. It wasn't from fucking Pirates of the Caribbean. It was
dude,
fucking
pirates
Calico Jack.
Invented pirates, dude. What are you talking about?
Jesus fucking Christ.
This is like so long ago. How you've done this bit like for a long time now.
Yeah, like you years. Fucking handcuffed me. You fucking dickwad. It's all right.
Here, let me get him off. Let me get him off.
No, no, it's
oh,
fine.
Sorry.
Handcuff. Ah!
Wait, well, what does it look like? How do you go in third person again?
Yeah. F5.
Alt F4.
No.
Yeah, I am straight up fucking handcuffed.
Wait, you can't get out of it?
No, I'm breaking him.
Why are you running away?
So I can break him before you fucking come and hit me again.
All right, get on your knees.
Whoa, okay.
I'll take them off for you.
Hot damn.
We actually have bolt cutters. Like bolt cutters let you break handcuffs, but I think somebody else has to use them on you. There we go, I'm free.
Wouldn't it be cool if I could like handcuff him to like the iron bars right there?
You literally have to right click 200 times.
Damn, that's a lot. Literally. And like you can't break out of handcuffs quietly. Like it's so loud.
Oh, were you guys hearing that?
Yeah, yeah. So like if you're like taking on a prisoners. Server, right, and you were in a prison and you had handcuffs on, there's no way people wouldn't know when you started breaking out.
All right, well, we've built a wall. I am now happy that I have proven that it was fucking Calico Jack and not fucking Johnny Depp. So I'm going to end the episode. If you guys enjoyed, give it a like, subscribe down below, check out PerkHaze wherever he uploads like once a year.
Yeah.
Are you gonna make it like Jesus fucking Christ, Cal? Bye, guys.
Bye.
All right, let's go watch Pornhub. I mean, what?
I'm already
edit
hard.
That out. Edit that out.